crap are you doing out there?
Got one more follower. A day ago. All right.
Hello there.
General Kenobi.
Added new armor set. Something stirs in the swamps. This is exciting. I just got to the swamp. Henry Sol. The first, or Henry Sullivan, the first American to cross the English Channel. Henry Sol will be the first Viking to cross Valheim. Still a little hungry. We set up right there, I think. Okay. Let's go and repair my tools. Let's go ahead and grab my key. The goods. What vegetables do we have? Need more onions and more turnips. Oh, they're not even done yet. Kick, 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 kick. But there's a new armor set. That's exciting. Can I make it yet? So we got bronze, iron. I don't think I can make it just yet. Leather, troll. got the modder location way out there. Got a lot of portals. I have to remember all the portals. Maybe I should make a sign actually to list all my portals. That way I can keep track of it all. Cause I do got a good number of them. Did I leave any coal up here? I've never used signs in my life. Never. This is the first. Okay, what should we start with? Hub? Next portal after hub. This place, I don't have a name for it. Trader. So we got the hub. Trader. Shoot, I don't even know what this one's called. Oh, Elder. We got the Elder. Let's confirm. A dip. That's right, dip. Dip is another. Here. Oh, can't put bone there yet. Let's put best cross. Let's put all the important ones on here. Hub Trader, Elder, and bone. Fire has one. Fire has fire geysers. Tip has some fire geysers, and Bone has, well, Bone, Fire, Tip, they have fire geysers. Now Cross, yep, Cross is there. Fire is down there. Let's take a look at these. We got the dip. This is where I got my enough enough, what's the word? I can't think. Enough to get the razor. Whatever it's called. Can't think right now. The... the chitin. There we go. Or keratin. Keratin chitin. Got the elder, got the dip. And then... nothing really along here until we get to Trader. Trader and then Dip. Or Tip, sorry. Trader and Tip. They're the closest portals. Tip and Village. Nah, we'll put Village on a different sign. Cross best dip and village. I should probably put village actually at first. Don't I have mount as one right now? I'm pretty sure I have mount. Mount. Yeah, I do have mount as well. Okay, there. That was weird. I don't know why it cuts out all the stuff. Okay. Is there any others that I'm missing? So mount is up there, village is down there. So I could take stuff up to mount and down to village. Village I think I might going to make into my base, but I'm not too sure. To like craft the silver stuff, you know? Is there any other important I don't think so. Should we go set up village? Let's go set up village. That coal with me. I should probably take a rest to make it a day time. Brought 26 silver down to do my initial silver gear that I want to get, which was the spear. What was this? The spear. The spear, the bow. And what was the last piece? Oh, and a cape, that's right. That's what I initially want. Silver gear. I still haven't checked out the new stuff. Good morning. Oh, I need a bunch of wood because I am going to be repairing the village. We got a spawner in there. We need to get some iron here too. That's the closest swamp, but need to cross it. That's the best way because we got a bunch of crypts over here. Might have to do that. I have an idea. Might be crazy. I need to test it out. Might be insane. Most definitely insane. I have an idea. May look dumb, but whatever. I don't care. I don't care. But this way it matches with that. At least front to back. Center. Sort of want to get that iron here ASAP. Maybe I should. That's crazy though. Like, I barely passed this once, you know? Can I do it again? It's like too little of space, you know? It needs a little bit. Needs a little bit more. If that makes sense. Like, yeah. We can do this. Double it out. There we go. That looks better. A little bit more healthy. Then same thing for over here. I want to do that. I'm just gonna have to do like stairs or something, you know? Or wait, it will actually look pretty nice, actually, with stairs. I want a secret back door, because that would be cool. But it has to be secret, nobody can know. make this into a little stage? Sure, whatever. Kept the troll alive. What was I thinking? Keep that troll alive so I can have him chop down some trees for me. Netizens of this village. Where's the perfect spot for a farm, you know? Because I sort of want to split it between here and the meadows and the plains. Inventories fail. Why is this guy pissed at me? Yes, he is. Let's rebuild. Don't feel a little rested anymore. Okay, where's the fire pit? Fire pit's gonna be there. How big is this said fire pit? Like that? Yeah, that's okay. Sort of don't like it there. We can change. Like, there's not enough space around. Let's go ahead and take this little stage out. Do we want it like that? I'm gonna have it escape out. Hey. I have a strange idea. Open those up. Maybe not. That would look weird. But we can open those up. That probably wouldn't be too bad. Sort of keeps form a little bit, just a little bit. And This could probably stay as that. Question is, will it work with the get some stone. Did see a bunch of stone up there. Grab that stone, but it's too dangerous up there. Alright, that is literally the farthest point I can be, is right here. Haha! Does that change the whole thing with the bed right there? Maybe. Oh, but it's fine. It's fine, I can probably just sit right here, press E. Doesn't matter where the bed is, just gotta be as far away from that area. Thank you. Does the smoke get out? It does get out. But does it stay in as well? We're good. Now, can we redo the beams inside? We don't really need them like that. More wood. Construct additional wood. Now let's try to picture where we want this farm. Do you want it sort of down here? Yeah, probably down here. This seems like a good, like, spot to do it. Oh, and we have three spots here to get the three tames that we need. We got boars, wolves, and foxes. If we wanted to do that anyways. This slightly upsets me, but it's just, it lines up better this way. Interior sort of needs to be fixed then. Let me go find copper now. Stop wasting my time trying to build. crafting bench right here. Do I want outdoor workbenches? I sort of do. But I sort of want to raise these a little. Make them higher. Make it higher! Or make this into the work. Work area. Oh, do these all like line up? How perfect do these line up? All wood. Forgot to keep it, but just do it this way. I don't like the look of that, so we'll do it that way. It's a little off, but not too terribly. Not too terribly much. However you would say that. Just two stairs. What happened here? Like, I don't remember this. Whatever that was, that's just weird. Like this, I don't. Like, what the heck happened here? Like, it became, like, all jacked up. Like, how did this. Happen. Do I open this? Oh, and I sort of want it. I sort of want to open up, you know? Shall we, open up the side a bit? Smoke going out that way. Thank you. Because this is still there. Okay. And then. And I'm going to be changing these to the bigger doors later. Hopefully. Is that a health thing? Putting a beam right there? Probably not. Let's go find the copper. Closest copper I found was down this way, by the blueberries there. Let's see if I can find another copper deposit. Here's the copper. Here's some copper. Just need a little bit of a resting bonus. How much copper do we need? Six? Six for the forge. We need 26 copper. If I can get the 26 from this surface copper. I have to dig down. 16. That's enough to make the all the important things that I need. I feel cold. Kill you because you're gonna be annoying. Oh, it shows the stat bonus now. That's pretty cool. So that's 23. Okay, let's go ahead and just get more. Okay, that's 30. I don't want to fill that chest up all the way quite yet. See if we can find enough tin out here. I need 10 tin at least. Actually, 20 tin is what we want. I forgot. I see you, Tin. you're right there. Can't be hiding from me. Oh, so close. I thought the tin was being really nice to me, giving 4 tin per piece, but just on the last one. I was like, nope. You're not getting 4, just 3. So I'm one off now. Troll in the dungeon. Troll in the dungeon. Oh, come on. I don't really care that much. Okay, very good. I thought really close to running out of tin there. That's 22 tin. Not bad. Okay, this is effing with me. Why does it do that? I'm logging out and logging back in. Like, it changes the terrain when I come back. Okay, that fixed it, but did not fix it. That's not fixed. Okay, there we go. Now I'm still concerned. I'm still afraid that it's going to destroy itself. Like it has been. Gonna log out and log back in. What the heck's going on here, man?
What the heck?
Yeah, that's what's going on. What the heck? Okay, seriously, what's going on here? Boom. Do I need to freaking like for real? What the heck's going on here? Take some screenshots and report, I guess. Yeah. Going to have to... Wonder if I can, report it, something or other. That, like, pisses me off. Instances of that happening? I don't think so. 10, 15. Make the smelters. The iron from the trader down? Or do I cross the ocean to the village? What's closer? I mean, crossing is probably closer. I don't know. It's both pretty bad. What else do we need to bring over here? Look at that, it's broken again. I And bloop, did that fix it all? Stone throwing's cheaper than I say cheaper, but How many more portals do we need to make? A dozen more? 100 more? Okay, now we can grab all these plants. Need to, I'm running out of gears. 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 12. 1 honey away. Hello, Kitty. The village we go. Is it broken? Still we go. Yeah, still pretty broken. This time it held shape a little bit better. So what do we need to do? We need 6, and then 26 for 10. But we can do just 5, right? So let's do 16. And we'll do 9 silver. Alright, let's go. I chopped one of the bushes down, didn't I? Oh well. We need 10 more copper. kinda... What do we need? What do I want? What do I need? What do I want? Bone, do we go to bone or do we go to fire? Let's go to bone. Now, let's see if I spot the difference, the change. So there's three fire spawners here, that's right. We have to play it safe. Don't want to go through the spawner. I think they changed the music a little bit. A little bit more foreboding. Pull up the music a little bit. is enough coal to start up another batch. Pretty close. Not quite though. What were we doing? 10 more copper. Because we need that for... where's the piece? This piece. Ten more tin to make the thing. Ten more silver. Very good. You still holding up? Looks like it. Not falling apart. I upped the music a bit, actually a lot of bit, but... just a lot of the, a lot of the music is sort of lost as I play. Don't feel rested anymore. Every time I see that, I've probably said this a bunch of times, but it reminds me of the Toy Story meme. Of Andy saying, I can't remember what he says. I don't feel like playing with you anymore, or something. this a little bit farther. Like right there, I think. Try to get these a little bit farther out there. The amount of stuff that was on there. See how much flint we can get. Maybe we could run through the camp over there. Could do it that way. Might be crazy. But I sort of like crazy. Okay. Let's go crazy. I have the craziest ideas. One more chest. Do you not have it? Not here. Is there another camp close by? Let's go close to this tar pit, yeah. Wrong button. This? No, it did not work out. The bonfire killed it. Yeah. got some barley and flax out of that. Fun adventure. One star falling. No good. Let's try to keep you in the water. Well, what I was hoping for did not really come to fruition. And this broke again. To do with this anymore. I had a great idea of making this like in a cool little base, but now the base is broken. I was hoping I'd find some flint. That's what I was hoping for. Was that I would find those skinning racks at the camps there. Sometimes you can get a buttload of those. Is that all the flint I can get out of this beach? Points of Dissa? Not enough cash. You know, now that I think about it, it's probably broken because it is in a village. Just like the whole area is probably broken. Just because you have all these weird plateau things next to it all, you know? That's my best guess as to why it's all janky and broken like this. Let's run away. Want to deal with those fools. It's enough to fix it all, so that's good. We'll just do that.
What the crap were you doing out there?
Be right back.
Mic off. Mic on.
All right. Yeah, I don't care anymore. It's just like, whatever, man. Too broken all the time, so I'm not going to worry about it all the time. Let's do that. I need some iron anyways. I'm a fool. Cause that's what I need for this Fang Spear, right? Nope, never mind. Need additional flint. Is that just a random Draugr out here? Go 15. Is that a troll? A troll in the dungeon. Chop most of the birch trees around here. Picked. Got that, got that. Let's grab that. Could probably leave the trophies here. I believe I have a stone cutter over here at the traitor. Village we go. Five forge, 10 in and out. Level 30. Need a bunch of iron. I put all that ancient block? Not here. Here? Here? Or here? Nope, nope. Down here? Trader. A bone at dip at equip my key. Well, while I'm here, I guess. Spooky. Fangs, here we go. Now, what else do we make with the silver? Made the Fang Spear. Now I need... Now I need to make... something else. What is that something else? Oh, Wolf Cape. Additional fine wood. What do I need to make this? 10 fine wood? Okay. I should be able to get enough out of. Thank you. coming. Oh, we need the wolf trophies, right? Did I not get any wolf trophies? I thought I did. Just trick trophies? Go ahead and go up there. Thank you. Beware the worms. Another room? Where's a Wolfos? They're nowhere to be found. There's a wolf, see? There's one. Oh. that's close. There we go. Can I heal faster? Yes, you said it. The wolf fur cape. I can stay warm up in the mountains. No issue. Let's go ahead and make this silver shield. I think that will be the coolest. I'll make a dragger thing later. What about the silver knife? That's 10 silver. Could make that instead. So what was my so things? Yeah. How much silver ore do I have left? 7? So there's 18, so I can do... That's 9 and 9 for 2, but... What is it? 6, 6... 6, 6, 12, 18. I can do 6 in each. ground is shaking. Out there. Yeah, I'll make the silver knife, yes. Except for I can't make the silver knife. I don't have the iron here. On the mountain. let's just go to Bone. Oh, I had plans. Bronze nails. No, I had ideas, but I don't think it will be fruitful. We will see. I can still pull the cart in the water. Oh boy. That's scary. Test something. Get a bunch of crap. Is that just 300 pounds? I mean, this isn't bad. The only other thing to test is to do like 1,000 pounds. Going to the trader. That's annoying. Well, mount. Where this? Some silver while I'm up here. There we go. Little detour. Find wood. How much copper ore do you need? 6. How much is it for the ads again? 10? Okay, we're good. Thank you. this on so I can stay warm. Don't have the bone here. Is leveling up the troll armor really that good? Probably not.
Thank you.
audio. Probably call stream. I got work tomorrow. But it's a closing shift, so it's okay that I stayed up this late. All right. It's going to be stream from me. All right. Peace. Let's end it with a random sound bite. Yeah.
The power within.
All right, peace.